Now that we've made all the necessary connections, the computer is finished, and it's time for the first test. Here we go. And there you have it, a homemade computer. Doesn't cost as much as a brand new, complete computer that you'll get in a shop, and works just as good, as you can see. On this particular computer, we are going to put Windows XP. For Windows Vista or Windows 7, it doesn't have enough RAM. We hope that this video was able to help you building your own personal computer.